serial Dine-and-Dasher all caught on camera. A Port Charlotte restaurant caught this woman ordering up food for two people, eat, and then just walk out without paying. According to the manager, she's done this before. Winky's reporter Taylor Wirtz is on the case there. And Taylor, has the woman who did this been caught yet?
Not yet, but the owner of Bella Napoli Pizzeria says he hopes someone will recognize her before it hurts any other businesses. Surveillance video shows the moments on Sunday when the woman walked into the Port Charlotte restaurant, ordered enough food for two people, ate about half of it, then walked out without paying. Bella Napoli owner Vitangelo Recchia posted her picture on Facebook and was shocked when at least two other restaurant owners messaged him saying she had done the same thing to them. As a small business owner who tries to help his community where he can, he says it's difficult to understand why someone would do this.
Can't even put any understanding to it. You know, at the end of the day, we do what we do because, you know, we want to be in business and we want to, you know, feed our community. We want to, you know, give good food to our customers. And when someone takes advantage of that, you tend to become closed off a little bit more.
Recchia says while this whole thing has been disheartening for him, he's not going to let it stop him from continuing to serve the community he loves. In Port Charlotte, Taylor Wirtz, Wink News.